ASMR soldier. Man, it has been crazy the past couple weeks. Work, things are starting to slowly get back to normal, and work schedule has been ramping up like crazy. And as you guys know, it's really hard for me to sometimes find the right time to record, because I live in a bit of an older house, and you could hear a car driving by like 3 blocks away. I'm not even joking, I would try to record in the middle of a day, and I could hear a dog barking 3 blocks away. I could hear a truck driving by 3 blocks away. So I have to wait till it's very late at night, when the world is resting and sleeping. But this channel is just, it's growing, okay? And I'm really proud of you guys for sticking around, and I'm really happy that you have. I legitimately just enjoy doing this, and seeing the feedback I'm getting from you guys and from the community is just, it's so amazing. Such a positive and loving environment all the time. Some of the comments that I read, they're very touching, and they're very, you know, sweet. And I want to tell you guys quickly how, story time. I want to tell you guys how I got into doing ASMR videos. I remember I was just twiddling with the idea of starting a YouTube channel. But I had no idea what I was going to do. You know, the only thing that I'm particularly good at is working out. But I quickly realized that if I want to make workout YouTube videos, it would become more about the shots and more about the angles, and did I record this, did I record that, and I just did not enjoy working out and making those kinds of kinds of videos. So I'm laying in bed one day, and I'm sleeping. I don't remember particularly what the dream was, but I remember something woke me up, and it's like an inception, like the movie Inception. I felt like I just had this idea, like, hey man, why don't you try doing ASMR? I've heard of it. I've used it in the past when I was deployed to really help with my anxiety and my stress level. It was really helpful. But I never in a million years thought that I would be someone doing ASMR videos. So when this idea came to me in my sleep, I was just bewildered. And it was around 3 a.m. when I was awakened. Something woke me up, and I remember I was like, I need to write this down or I'm gonna forget. So I did. I wrote it down, and sure enough, I passed back out, went back to bed, and I started looking into it and looking into equipment. And not a lot of people know that I do this, because as you guys know, when you tell people that you do ASMR, or that you like whisper into a microphone, or that you do like roleplay, people immediately think like sexual content. Don't get me wrong, you could can most definitely be sexually stimulated by ASMR videos and audio, but that's everybody's immediate thought. So then, you know, fast forward, I decided to record. I did it with, you know, my face hidden. Just kind of get a feel for it, kind of see how things went. And I started getting a lot of positive feedback. I started getting a lot of good interaction with the videos and the channel, and I just felt very overwhelmed with how big such a small community is, you know, how big-hearted it is. And I realized quickly that there are some weird people out there, in the sense that they immediately want sexual things from you. But you have to be able to filter those people and be able to just kind of keep it professional, you know? I mean, I don't get paid to do this. I just enjoy really doing it. So when this person asked me for, like, sexually explicit content, I was taken back because it's not something I was expecting. It's not something that I was gonna entertain. So, I immediately blocked this person. But that's my only inappropriate inexperience. Every single other interaction with you guys and with the ones with the people that are not subscribed has been positive, nothing but positive. So I think we can say that it is 99.999999999 all the way percent positive. And I'm just really happy that this is something I have found, and it's kind of like a passion, you know. I look forward to coming up with different ideas and different situations and scenarios. I just ask that you guys are patient with me, because I don't have a spare room to have an elaborate setup with a green screen or a black screen behind me. This is my room. This is where I sleep, and this is where I do a lot of the work from home. So my setup situation is very minimal, but I still try to bring the best that I can. I do have a pretty nice microphone. I do have a pretty nice camera, but I'm just trying to bring the best I can with what I got. And hopefully soon I will be able to, you know, have a spare room that I could dedicate to this content, this video for all of you guys, and hopefully that day soon. But for all of you that still subscribe and leave a comment and like the videos and are interacting with the channel, I appreciate you. You have no idea, from the bottom of my heart, I really do, and I just can't thank you enough. You know, I try to express that in my comments, but I'm just so grateful for all of you guys. And yeah, I read every single comment, I reply to every single comment, and I like every single comment, as long as it's appropriate. Sometimes you get those spam comments, but other than that, I'm just I'm eternally grateful. This is something that I found, and I'm grateful for you for having joined me and being a part of the channel. All I ask is that you just be a little patient. setups. Bigger things are coming, hopefully. Alright. Thank you guys for indulging my rant. And I hope that you guys are starting 2021 on a good note. Hope that you guys are doing well and that your health is well. And just remember, you know, that you're strong and you're a badass. I've said that before and I'll keep saying it. You guys are badasses. Alright, so just continue to stay positive, continue to kick butt, and thank you for coming back. Alright, y'all. You guys have a wonderful night, a wonderful day, depends on what time you're watching it, and overall a wonderful week. This is ASMR Soldier. And remember, I've got your six.